Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about effect of distillery yeast sludge on growth performance, nutrient digestibility and slaughter parameters in Japanese quails. M. Sharif is the lead author. Viewers, this study was planned to evaluate the effect of distillery yeast sludge DYS as a protein source on growth performance, nutrient digestibility and slaughtering parameters in Japanese quail birds. For this purpose, 600-day-old quails were randomly distributed into 6 dietary treatments. These dietary treatments were G1 control group, fed a basal diet CP 24%, ME 2900 kcal per kg without DYS, while other dietary treatments were G2, G3, G4, G5 and G6, fed basal diet containing DYS at the rate 1.5, 3.0, 4.5, 6 and 7.5% respectively. It was observed that the feed intake and weight gain tended to increase be less than 0.05 up to 3% DYS. Better be less than 0.05 feed conversion ratio FCR was observed in birds fed diet containing DYS at the level of 1.5 and 3%. Dry matter and crude protein digestibility decreased with increasing levels of DYS be less than 0.05. Cost of production per 100 gram of weight gain was also less in birds fed diet containing 3% DYS. Study revealed that inclusion of distillery yeast sludge in the diet of Japanese quails up to 3% improves the growth performance and economic efficacy. This article was published in the Journal of Scientific Reports in May 2018. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.